want to thank all the students for all their hard work this semester. They are all great students and work hard on a daily basis. I think you can hear the result of that. Yes. The last two pieces you just heard, we presented on mid-November at State Contest for String Orchestras and received all superior ratings from all three judges on those pieces. So I'm very proud of them. I'd also like to recognize the students on stage that participated in the Mary Poppins Orchestra. Normally I call it a pit orchestra, but it was a pit orchestra on stage. Would you all stand? Thank you all. It takes hours and hours of work, as I'm sure your parents know. And we had students, it was an interesting instrumentation. There were no violin parts, no viola parts, but we had some students that played on the keyboard, so we thank you for all your hard work on that. I want to recognize another group of students. Would all the wind, brass, and percussion players please stand and be recognized? Tuesdays and Thursdays to come to rehearsal so that we can prepare music such as Finlandia and coming up Sleigh Ride, and they'll join us for contest in February. So we are so grateful for you to give up your lunch 2 days a week for us. So thank you all very, very much. Several students that auditioned for one of the All-OMEA or All-State performing groups. Hundreds of students across Oklahoma auditioned for very few spots. And first of all, to all of you that auditioned, this is for sophomores through seniors, congratulations for going through the audition process. It is not easy, and you are better players for having gone through the process. So congratulations to you all who auditioned. And we have students that were selected, if you'll hold your applause. Tanner Barker, the clarinet section. Kai Chang, violin. Ben Egan, who plays viola and trumpet. Econ Kennedy, and Mason Leibner. They will be going to Tulsa in January to participate in one of the All-Star Games. Tomorrow we are going to take yearbook pictures during our class time. If you could help your student remember to bring their concert attire and their instrument tomorrow, because I want all of them in the picture for the yearbook. We would take it tonight, except when you get the yearbook, you can't see them. So we do it in smaller sections so that you can actually see them in the yearbook. So if you could help remind your student tomorrow morning to bring concert attire and their instrument, that would be great. We're going to check our tuning one last time and close our concert with Sleigh Ride. Thank you all for coming.